moment. See what he does. So where's that guy at?
He's
good. Be a little short probably, but
I think he's 19 and a half. Yeah. He might be 20 though. They're spitting out. He's spitting out crabs.
He's keeping. Okay, now that's a keeper, I think.
He's gonna be right at it,
yeah. Because he's bigger than mine. Mine was getting near.
All right, you're worried about losing.
20 and a half.
Over, isn't he?
He's 22 and a half.
Yeah.
Remember, once we keep another small one.
Mm-hmm. That's a good fish. Yeah, left side.
Yeah. Watch your feet here. It's not moving, so it's probably not going to drain real fast.
Yeah, first cast on that left side.
We're gonna get ripped. We'll get ripped right around, and we won't drift like this. We'll drift out.
You ever put any of your GoPro movies online or anything? There's a fish.
There you go.
Little guy.
Jeez. He took off like a rocket.
Yeah, he did.
There was more bank I had. I took a step.
That's a good fish.
Oh, yeah?
You got a good one?
No.
I got a little one, too.
I stepped right off the bank.
Oh, did you really?
It was high tide. It's four and a half, 5 foot.
Didn't think what time of year?
Yeah, it was December, January.
Yeah, nice.
I was freezing cold.
Yeah. Yeah, the quick run to the car after the truck after that. Let me get the net. I'll get the net. Yeah, I get it. Pliers in there too.
He may not be that big. It just seemed like, you know, it just seemed like it's big. Do we keep him or not?
Yeah, buddy.
Told you this place sucks. Shouldn't come back over.
No. I didn't think it was.
I'm about to back this up a little bit, Ron.
We're alright.
Yes, he did, my man.